Now we are doing the sixth sum. Now listen, what's your question? Find the central angle of each of the sectors whose measures are given below. Area is given, length of that you are here. We want to find radius. If area and radius given, so first we want to write the formula for what? Area. From this one we can find the sector, what? Central angle of the sector. Central angle is what? Theta. சொல்லது புரியுதா? தந்திருக்கு. What is given? Area தந்திருக்கு. Length of the arc கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். Radius. இப்போ இனி இந்த length of the arc கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்னா எது தெரியணும்? Theta தெரியணும். Theta எதுல இருந்து கண்டுபிடிப்போம்? இந்த area ல இருந்து கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். Area க்கு value தந்திருக்காங்க. நான் 462. What is the formula for finding area of the sector using central angle? Area of the sector equal to, what is the formula? Area of the sector, A equal to theta by 360 into pi r square, square units. Here A value is given. What is the value of A? 462. From this we can find out the value of the central angle theta. 360 into, here pi value we want to write, 22 by 7. What is the value of r? 21 the whole square. Now it's 462 equal to theta by 360 into 22 by 7 into 21 into 21. Now cancel. 7 table. Using 7 table we can cancel 21. 177. 3 sevens are 21. Again you can cancel. 3 and 36. 1 3 is 3. Here 1 3 is 3. 2 3s are 6. Now what's the balance? 0. Now we can cancel, you see, this table. 1 2 is 2, 1 2 is 2. Here 6 2s are 12, 0. Then any more cancel? Yes. 7 3s are how many? 21. 3, using 3 table we are cancel. Here 2 3s are 6, 0. There is any more cancellation? No. We want to find what? Theta. Now write the rate. 462 equal to theta into 11 into 7 by 20. Here we want to find what? Theta. So bring the value to this side. So you totally bring this to here. Theta by 20 into 11 into 7 equal to 462. Now we can find theta. So bring the numbers to next side. 462. The denominator goes to next side as numerator. 20 divided by 11 into 7. Now 462 is divided by which table? 11. 111 is 11. 4 elevens are 44. 4 elevens are 44. What is the balance? 2. Now this became 20. How many times? 2. 11 2s are 22. Now, did you understand how you check it is divisible by 11? You add the 1's place and 100 place. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 minus 6, 0. So it is divisible by 11. Now in the previous classes, you learn the divisibility. Just recall that one. Okay. Now 42 is divisible by 11 table. 7 table. 177. 6 sevens are 42. So what is the theta value? 6 into 20. Now 6 twos are 120 degrees are central angle. So from this you can find out length of the arc. Now length of the arc equal to, what is the formula for length of the arc? L equal to theta by 360 degree into 2 pi r units. Now what is the value of theta? We find out 120 degree by 360 into 2 into 22 by 7 into 21. Now cancel. We cancel using which table? 12 table. 0, 0 cancel. If the numerator and denominator containing the last term is 0, means we can cancel it. Now 1 12 is 12. 2 12 are 24. 3 12 are 36. Now, can you cancel? Yes. 1 3 is 3. 7 3 is 21. Here 1 7 is 7. 1 7 is 7. So what is the L value remaining? What is there left there? 2 into 22. So 222 is 44 centimeter is the length of the arc when L equal to 44 centimeter.